of gymnastics. And today we're going to do a mini gymnastics class. So the first thing you need to do is make sure you have enough space around you, because it's super important to always be safe when you're doing your gymnastics at home. So the first thing we normally do in our gymnastics class is we kind of warm our bodies up. So we got to get our bodies moving. So I have these two cones set up that I'm going to use, but you can use anything from home. You can use pillows, you can use water bottles, you can use stuffed animals, anything you want that you can just kind of go around and around. So the first thing we're going to need to do is we're going to want to run around, okay? So we're going to run, run, run around the cones, run, 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 run around the cones, run, 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 run. All right, I want you to keep running, go, go. We're going to run around three more times, ready? Run, two, and three. All right, good job. So the next thing we want to do is we're going to do galloping. So when we gallop, put our hands on our hips, one foot goes in front. You can use your left foot or you can use your right foot, whichever one feels best for you. I like to use my left foot. So ready? If I go, step off, step off, step off, step off, step off, step off. All right, that was one. Ready? And two. Okay, you're gonna keep going around. Three more times. Ready? Step off. Gallop, gallop, gallop. Gallop, gallop, gallop. Three. Ready? Do it again. Around. And four. And one more time. All right. And five. All right. So the next one we're going to try is skipping. Now that can be a little tricky, so just do the best you can. Put your hands on your hips. And skipping is we take a step forward and we hop with each foot. So it's like walking and hopping at the same time. We're running now. Ready? One. Around again. And two. All right, ready? Keep going. And ready? Skip, skip, skip. And three. Well, let's try faster. And four. And five. Good job. All right, now this time we're going to glue our feet together and we're going to jump. So ready? When we jump, we want to jump with both feet at the same time. And jump. And jump. And jump. And jump, and jump, and jump, and jump. Ready, keep going, keep going. Jump, 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 all the way around. Jump, jump, keep going, keep going, keep going. Ready, good job, and stop. All right, I'll wait for everybody to get back to the start. All right, so now we just did some moving. So now this time we're gonna walk really tall on our tiptoes. So up on your tiptoes, ready? All the way. Keep your arms up. We're going to walk on our tippy toes. Walking on your tippy toes, also called relevant. And all right, we're going to keep going around. Round and round. Round and round. All right, good job. All right, now this time we're going to walk on our heels. A lot of gymnastics, we call this a penguin walk, because you kind of waddle like a penguin. I want you to waddle like a penguin. Waddle, waddle, waddle. All the way around. Waddle, waddle, waddle. And you keep going. Keep going. Round and round. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Keep going. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Ready, waddle, waddle. And waddle, waddle, waddle. All right, good job. All right, shake, shake, shake. Now what we're going to try is our bear walk. So when you do your bear walk, you're going to walk on your hands, and both feet. Put them on the ground, and you're going to walk all the way. You got to keep those knees off the ground. Walk like a big bear all the way around. Walk around. Keep going. You keep going. Bear walks. Walk around. Keep going. There you go. Keep going. Wow, like a big bear. And if you get too tired doing your bear walks, you can always go on your hands and knees and crawl like a kitty cat. That's okay too. You really want to try to stick to your hands and your knees. All right, so now we're going to do a crab walk. That can be a little tricky. So we're going to start sitting down. We're going to use our feet. We're going to put our hands behind us. And we're going to walk. Keep our bottom off the ground. We're going to walk all the way around. You can try walking sideways too. Ooh, that's tricky, right? Walk, 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 walk. One more time, all the way around. more challenging things too. You can try hopping one foot around. You can switch feet and hop one foot around. You can try different things. You can try backwards. You can try running forward on one side and backwards on the other. Ready? So you can kind of add your own spin to it. Just remember, be really careful. All right, so now that we got our bodies all warmed up, we're gonna do our stretching. So we're gonna sit down. We're gonna start in a pike position. So our legs are straight and flat and together. This is a pike. Now if I bend both knees at the same time, this is our tuck. Everybody remember this one? This is a straddle. So our legs are really straight and they're apart. We're gonna start with a pike. We're gonna make some pizza. So reach up really tall. Grab your pizza dough and roll it out. Very good. Now let's reach up. Grab some sauce. Things to put on your pizza. You can put on pepperoni and tomatoes and olives. Very good. Alrighty, when we bake our pizza, we're going to squeeze our legs together really tight because we don't want any of our toppings to fall off. I'm going to kind of sit this way so you can see. My arms are going to go up and I'm going to roll back and go 1, 2, 3. You think our pizza's ready? No, not yet. Let's cook it again. 1, 2, 3. Is it ready now? No. 1, 2, 3. Oh, now it's ready. Ready? Let's gobble it all up. All right, so now we're going to go into, it's like what we use for our crab walk, but we call it a table. So our hands go back, feet go flat, and lift and push really tall as you can to hold. 1, 2, 3. Can you rock it back and forth? 1, 2, and 3. All right, ready? Now we're going to sit on our knees. We're going to make sure our feet are underneath our bottom. We're going to put our hands, make a little bit of noise. 1, 2, 3, and so. Take both hands, slide them down with the back of our hands on the ground. Hold. Good. Now we're going to flip them over. Now this time we're going to use the palm of our hand. It's going to go around. So this is the palm. Slide down with the palm of your hand down. Good. And take your fingers. And a roller coaster this way, and a roller coaster this way. Shake, 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 shake. Shake them up, shake them out, shake them behind. Now we're gonna make our arms go in big circles. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Now we're gonna go back the other way. 1, 2, 3. Now we're gonna go crisscross, 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 and up and down, up and down, up and down. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into like kitty cat. Just go on our hands and knees like we're crawling. And we're going to be a kitty stretching out in the morning. So we're going to push our bottom all the way back. And stretch, stretch, stretch. Help stretch our shoulders. Oh, now we're going to go up and all the way over to a hissy snake or a seal. And hold. 1, 2, 3. And let's go back to our kitty cat. Back to a snake. Oh, good job. And one more time. Back. And this way. Good job. All right. Now we're going to do what's called a mountain. Now I'm going to put both hands down and our feet on the ground. We hold our legs are really straight and together. We're going to look at your knees and hold. 1, 2, 3. Now with one straight leg, lift it really tall in the air. Hold. And down. To our leather leg. And hold. And down. Very good. Now we're going to go into, so now our knees are bent and they're together. So this is called, so we're in our squat. So this is a standing tuck. Ready? So now we're going to do a donkey kick. So both hands are on the ground and we're going to kick just our feet. Ready? Just your feet. Now I want you to do that 3 more times. Now the higher you jump, just be careful you don't flip all the way over. Make sure you have enough room and you're on a soft surface. So ready? Let's do it 3 more times. Ready? 1, 2, and 3. Good job. Now we're going to try our rocket ship blast off stick finish. We're going to sit, stay in our squat, on our feet, hands go in front. Watch, we're going to blast off. 1, 2, 3, and blast off. And we're going to stick and finish. Ready? try that again. Here we go.
One, two, three, blast off, stick, finish. Let's do that one more time, ready? One, two, three, and blast off, stick, finish. Good job. Does anybody remember when our legs are glued together and our arms are toes straight? This is called a rocket body. So we're gonna stand in our rocket body. Now we're gonna get ready to practice our TikToks. We're gonna always start in our rocket body. We're gonna put one foot in front. Our front knee is bent, our back leg is straight. We're gonna do a TikTok. Does anybody remember what this position's called? Called a lunge, ready? Both hands go down and our back foot's gonna go up, ready? TikTok. Try again, ready? TikTok. Okay, now ready? You keep going. Ready? Tick. Talk. Good. So now we're going to make it a little harder. We're starting our rocket body. Arms up. Now I want to use the other leg. Put the other leg in front. Ready? Now let's try our TikTok this way. Ready? Tick. Talk. Oh, you see, that was a little harder. Ready? Tick. Talk. One more time. Ready? Tick. Good job. All right, ready? Let's everybody shake out. Okay, so today I thought we would work on our cartwheels. So cartwheels is a sideways movement. So the first thing you want to do is you want to kind of stand with your feet apart, your arms like this, and you're just going to rock back and forth. Back and forth. Side to side. Back and forth. All right, so what's going to help our cartwheels is we want to go sideways. So the first step, you're gonna wanna put your hands on the ground and you're gonna jump your feet from side to side. So I'm gonna put my hands down and I'm gonna jump my feet this way and that way and this way and that way. You see, when I jumped, my legs were together. So you wanna start, you move both legs at the same time. Now this time, we're gonna move one foot at a time. So ready? I'm gonna start with my feet a little bit apart. I'm gonna put my hands down. I'm gonna hop one foot all the way over and back and forth and back and forth. And now you keep practicing that back and forth. All right, now what is also gonna help is if you jump over something. So I happen to have a panel mat. So I'm gonna use my panel mat. But you know, at home, you can use a pillow, even if you just have a towel on the ground, just something that you can put your hands on. Make sure you jump your feet over. Now we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna put our hand on the mat. We're gonna jump both feet all the way over. We wanna land on our feet. So both hands down and jump back and forth. Okay, ready? Let's try it one more time. Back and forth. All right, so now what was the next step? We're gonna try back and forth. We're gonna try one foot at a time. Okay? So this time, I'm gonna put my hands on the mat. I'm gonna just hop one foot at a time. Hands on the mat. And jump. And jump. And jump. And jump. All right, so now eventually our goal is to get our feet all the way up and over. So we wanna start getting our feet a little bit taller. So what can help with that is you can build up one side. You can add extra pillows or stuffed animals. Anything you'd like to try to make it as tall as you can. I happen to have these cones. So I'm going to take a cone. I'm going to put it on the mat. Now this, you got to be careful. Ready? I'm going to try to hop one foot at a time over the cone. I'm going to put my hands on the mat and I'm going to jump my feet big and big. We want to keep practicing that. So really, we want to try to get our feet taller and taller until we're all the way upside down. Right? I'm going to try that again. Ready? And over. And over. Okay, now this time, when I jump my feet over, I'm going to start standing. And I'm going to put my hands on the mat and then jump my feet over. Foot in front, sideways, and let's start with a little bit of rock. We're gonna rock three times. One, jump my feet really fast. Ready? Jump. And finish. Ready? With my left foot. So I do left cartwheels. A lot of you might like to do right cartwheels. So you're going to lead with your right foot. So ready? You're going to start this way and all the way up. So now I'm standing. Now my right foot is in front. So now I got to go back this way. This cartwheel is harder for me, but I'm going to do my best. Ready? I'm going to rock three times. One, two, three, and up. Those are our cartwheels. So that's going to be a start to help you. If you want to try, you can take as long as you need on each step. If you need a little longer, just jumping your feet back and forth, that's okay. Other things that are going to help you get your cartwheels going, tick-tocks. We practice that in our warm-up. We're going to go tick-tock. It's going to help build up your shoulder muscles and keep you really strong. So those are different things that you can try. Ready? Should I do one more? Let's see if I can do a cartwheel without them. So that's what you're going to do, last thing. So I'm going to start side to side. And I'm going to see if I can get my feet really tall, all the way up and over. And finish. Woo, almost done. All right, well, I hope you enjoyed our little mini gymnastics class. And I hope we get to see each other really soon.